always wanting to know what could bring joy in my life. The answer came through, Jesus Christ died for you. He wants to dwell in your heart. I'm no longer alone, Christ has found a new home. I am his, he is mine. He was there all the time. The soul wants a lonely or two. In this soul wants a lonely or two. Now my life is beginning anew. As the days lie ahead, he'll be my daily bread. In this soul wants a
said, woman was made out of the side of Adam, not out of his feet to be trampled upon, but out of his side to be equal with him. Under his arm to be protected, near his heart he loved. Not only is marriage in general God's idea, but this marriage, or much counsel and prayer, we believe to be of divine origin as well. Believing that Kandi and Jared understand this, and believing that they do not take this step lightly, and believing that they accept each other in the spirit of prayer, and declare their marriage before God to be an act of worship, it's my privilege to ask to give this woman to be married to this man.
Mother, neither.
Face each other and join hands. Will you now repeat after me your vows to the other? Jared, I, Jared, offer myself, completely to you, Kandi. Be your husband in marriage. I promise to love you. Patient and kind, and unselfish in this love. I promise to stand beside you always, in times of joy, in times of trial, and in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. I pledge myself and all that I am in love. Kandi, will you repeat after me? I, Kandi, offer myself completely to you, Jared, to be your wife in marriage. I promise to love you with all of my heart and to be true and faithful, patient and kind, and unselfish in this love. I promise to stand beside you always, in times of joy, in times of trial, and in times of sorrow. I dedicate our marriage and our home to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. I pledge myself and all that I am in love. Have a ring, please. Jared, would you place this ring on Kandi's finger? Would you hold it there and repeat after me? Kandi, I give this ring as a visible token of my love. And I give it to you as my own life. Have the ring, please. Kandi, will you place this ring on Jared's finger and repeat after me? Jared, I give this ring as a visible token of my love. And I give it to you as my own life.
That's what I feel.
In the darkness we lose sight of not hold my hand and have no fear. Cause I will be here. I will be here. When you feel like being quiet, when you need to speak your mind, I will listen and I will be here. When the laughter turns to crying, through the winning, losing, and trying, we'll be together. Cause I will be here. Tomorrow morning, if you wake up and the future is unclear, I will be here. As sure as seasons are made for change, our lifetimes are made for years. I will be here. I will be here, and you can cry on my shoulder. When the mirror tells us we're older, I will hold you, and I will be here to watch you grow in beauty and tell you all the things you are to me. I will be here. I will be true to the promise to you and to the one who gave you to me. Are made for change, our lifetimes are made for you. We'll be together. I will be.
by greeting those of you who are in the front and then moving back row by row, taking alternating turns side by side, all right? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Again, right here, a smile, and there we go, right here again, a smile. That's your smile there, cheese. Look in here.
Thank you. Thank you. Where'd I get what at?
That green thing.
You know how I am about cars.
I got keys.
Well, they didn't get inside.
Jerry,
that's what matters.
Jerry, should have invited them all.
You think?
All we were into it.
Oh, that's a little picture of it.
Thank you.
gotta be on the other side then.
No, we ain't got the keys yet.
This is just for picking. We may be here all night.
Oh, we're going to get our pizza land that we're going to garden.
Mom.
Bye-bye, kids. We'll see
thank
you.
See you
in spring.
Bye. Be careful.
Come on, Gavin. See you later, man.
Maybe perhaps another fortunate person.
By the time I ever get married, my truck will go
home. Well, we're going to be in a little bubble. Y'all can do whatever you want to do. I'll
And you just look handsome too, I tell you.
We enjoyed the sex.
Oh.
Well, I enjoyed having somebody to come to me.
Building down there.
All we needed was RL on the base. We had it made. We could have just went on.
You jammed out for a while, huh?
Sure. I told JP, I said, that's fine, but I said, next time we'll do this, we'll get ready. Play a little longer, play a little longer. Anyway, this must be the bubble stuff.
Yeah.
I wonder if we stick it up the tailpipe of the bubble.
Yeah, I couldn't
show him your feet.
No, she doesn't need. No, I don't.
out here.
I know.
Come here.
I didn't think this was going to happen to your car. We really
for real after a while. Your mother.
Oh, my word.
Look what mommy did.
Bye
bye. Be careful. No.
Are you the traffic director? Yes, sir.
You don't have
to. Is it yours? Ha ha ha.
call you on the speed. But that will be a steal. It'll be 7 seconds from that.
Oh, come. That's a good picture.
Father, we pray your blessing upon them. We pray your direction over us tonight, that we will be able to work together in the spirit of joy and happiness and anticipation. And then, Father, we pray that we also make this a special occasion in the lives of these two. In Jesus' name we pray. So, bride and groom, best man, maid of honor, come on.
going to be?
I'm fearful of the ones that sitting on this side may not see the whole wedding party. On either end, if you're sitting on the far side, that's my concern.
Oh, there's no problem here. This girl needs to back up. She's cutting it off.
All right.
Way to go, Laura.
See, what you want to do is fan out where they can all see you.
Right.
Come on back this way. There you go. Just ahead. Come on back.
Okay, now where you're standing. Where you're standing, we got an object that you can stand in and look at two or three colors. Yes, you are. And
down there, I was sitting on the on this side a little bit. Because it was not that far. Not that far. Put it right here.
Thank you. Thank you.
actually a little bit more polite than that. Actually, I will look at you.
Brother Tommy?
You get the idea. Yes, ma'am?
At this point, I need to know what Jared and Kandi want on the lighting when they get up there.
All right. What do y'all want on?
You want that on?
Keep those on.
Oh, that's too dark.
Yep. I mean, that's what's up today. Sitting here in the chair beside you. Okay? I would assume so. I would think you have all of them. You need some more folks. Okay? All right. I got it. Okay. Then, after the song is what? Hey, guys, y'all listening down there? Mr. Brown, would you go to the principal's office now? Huh? Okay. All right, there you go. Back up, guys. We want you in a group. There you go. Are y'all going to have candlelighters?
No.
Okay. So you make sure you remind them. The ushers? Who are ushering you? Ushers? Hey, Tommy? Hey, Tommy.
Yeah.
When you bring in your mother, you're going to bring her up here to light the candle. Okay? I have seen it done both ways. I think it's very appealing if you bring her here and you stop and you wait for her to go up there to light the candle. But the best way to do it is if you're going to, is you sort of help guide your mother. Come here.
Bless us now, Lord. Bless all the family that's gathered. I ask you to bless the food. Bless the
I think she takes a little bit like her grandma. Oh, boy. That's a little scary.
Oh, yeah. She's all like this.
Right here, on half side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Frank, you got to get your defensive question right in here.
What do you want me to do? Your finger on the forehead.
Thank you.
Thank you.